What led me to medicine was really early on. I always had an interest and curiosity towards the sciences, which resulted in me pursuing this career in surgery. I'm John Miura. I'm a surgical oncologist in the Department of Surgery at Penn Medicine. I specialize in the treatment of patients with melanoma as well as other high-risk skin cancers such as Merkel cell carcinoma. I also focus on patients with different types of soft tissue tumors called sarcoma, as well as regional therapies specifically for certain GI tumors. What got me excited about surgical oncology was really the technical aspects that involve the type of surgeries we do within our field. In addition, understanding the mechanistic underpinnings that lead to tumor progression and tumor development was something that really complemented my experience while rotating. Since arriving to Penn Medicine, there was one particular patient that really sticks out, which highlights, you know, the strength of Penn Medicine. And that patient came in with what was presumed to be just a localized skin cancer and needed a straightforward operation. But what we discovered was that he had an additional cancer that was independent of the one that I was treating. And within days, we had additional divisions that come in with a whole array of skill sets, all lined up to treat this one patient. And within a matter of weeks, we had treated his two primary cancers and have got him along the way for recovery.